What is
our
going
portals
on?
Aren't placing. My portals aren't placing, so I don't know. I think it's up there. Yeah.
Oh.
That fell apart so we can
so
get to
what
it.
Is this? How do we get there?
Oh, what is this? What is what's going on? What is this shit? What's going on?
I don't know.
What? What extra courses take place at? Oh,
we went the wrong way. We went the wrong way is what happened.
Oh.
Okay. Well, that's something to do later.
Probably. I guess so.
How do we get up there? Aerial faith plates.
Oh, yeah, that's of course.
You got the wrong one.
Death. I hope that was some kind of joke.
It was. See, I'm laughing. Okay, so that faceplate. I think. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Okay.
My portals are already set up, mate.
Whee! All right. I think this is the last set besides the final. But I don't know. If
I think this is the final, mate. But the
you
other.
Mean, like, before the extra.
Yeah, I think.
All right. Oh, shit.
We're doing
oh.
the gels.
Oh, gels, nice. I love gels.
I was just about to ask whether or not we were going to be doing anything with the gel. I guess there's
you
the answer
so
to that question.
You are so repulsive, Jill.
This final course
I heard
is
training
to
wrestling.
Reach the human vault. So this actually has
one
purpose.
Of eight. Okay, so there's only eight
Those
this time.
Those courses were fun, but let's be honest. I need human tests
for it
to be science.
What?
I'm gonna hurt you.
Why? Wait, why? What? There was nine last time.
How many are there?
There were eight.
Oh, that's fine.
I was just like, why are you saying gonna hurt me then? I'm confused. Oh. Is this repulsion? Yes.
Yes, I believe so.
It makes funny noises now. Oh, okay. Alright. And then... what does this do? Gives you some.
Alright. Good. Blip. Come through my portal.
Oh, okay.
Congratulations on completing the test.
Why does this all look like
really
the first?
Because we're in the old
first
aperture.
Game? Okay, yeah. This looks like from the first game. Or if anything, this actually I think this looks like
the underground game. Aperture from the single player campaign that neither of us have covered yet.
Yeah, I've beaten it. Just a report of it.
It seems some of the last mobility gels
tried to secretly imprison other humans and hide their tracks.
Okay.
I think they wanted to
repulsion.
Punish them by not allowing me to include them in testing. That's why humans couldn't
repulsion.
Complete these courses. They treat their friends as enemies.
Okay, let's see.
And that makes an opening over there.
Reactor beams. What is that? What happens when you get off the button? Okay.
Let's see.
Center that.
Or we just sit here and think and hum. That's what we do. We don't make incredible commentary. Might wind up editing down the stupid thinkings.
Yeah.
I was thinking. I'm not thinking about editing down to thinking.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another spot down here.
Yeah, but what good does that do us? Because we can't get a portal on the... Yes, we can. Wow. Okay. What does that get us?
Absolutely nothing.
Cool. Bye.
Oh. Now you're just wasting I died with my you. Time. Alright.
You know it.
So we got repulsion gel in two spaces.
Hey, mate.
Oh, hey, okay, we can do that. I didn't know that. Alright, so that's...
Now go through and put a portal where it lands and over there.
Wait, where it lands and...
Oh, wait, okay,
I got it. Go ahead.
Put one of your portals on the tractor beam.
Okay.
Put the other one there or there, somewhere along that. Ready?
Okay. Yeah.
Once you see the gel enter the thing, move your portal on the tractor beam over to here.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, go ahead and do it again.
Okay.
The switch, at least.
Oop, I hit the wrong button.
Alright, go ahead and switch again.
Okay, we should have enough on there. Now what you need to do is take the...
We need to put some right here, too.
Yeah.
Don't we?
Put the dark blue here. And when the gel is in there, put the light blue there.
Oh, okay. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Oops. Alright, go ahead. That was a loud sigh.
There we go.
That should do.
That'll definitely do.
One of us can jump across, and we don't have a switch anymore.
Alright.
Oh, you should have a block over there somewhere. Because remember, if I go like this, I'm not going to make it.
You lost all your momentum, mate.
Yeah.
You may or may not want to kill yourself and re- Oh, that works. That works. Yeah, you may want to kill yourself. Unless you- Yeah. There's no way you're making it back.
Damn it. Why do I always gotta kill myself?
This close, and that's what you do?
Fuck off. Alright, so now I need to just get momentum going and jump across.
Yeah, you just need to make it to the tractor beam.
Okay.
You're making this harder than it needs to be.
I know I am. Thanks, GLaDOS.
God damn it, Jordan.
I'm gonna do it right.
Bounce. You killed your momentum.
Gonna do this right. We got this. Come on. Let's go, nigga. Come on. Let's go. We go like this. All right. We go like this. Yeah. And then we get over here. We're gonna go like. Yeah. I just almost killed myself.
I know.
We got it. We're good. All right. We got it. We're great. It was awesome.
Good job.
All right.
Good job.
That's ridiculous. How did
All right, so that
deadly death.
Right.
Yes.
I really like having a mute button on my microphone.
Why?
So I can cough and shit without having to edit that out.
Oh.
Alright, so 3 of 8. Exit over there. So I'm just. Oh, what is this? Another. Okay, so it's another one of these. I'm gonna go over here. And then I'm gonna go over. Here. Did I just kill you? Oh. I didn't know you were following me.
Why wouldn't I be?
I don't know. And then what are we doing from here? Oh, there's a switch to hit. Payback. I'll take it. Oh, yeah, that's right. I died too. Or you died because of me, yeah. Okay.
How? How? Fucking how?
Oh, there's some fluid.
Goop.
Excuse me, what the fuck are we supposed to do with that?
Hit it again.
Oh, I didn't know I could do that on the... Oh. See, I didn't know I...
Oh, shit, I almost died.
I don't know how you didn't.
Okay, put a portal there. Put a portal there. I'm gonna hit the thing to summon the goop.
I didn't know it could go like this.
Whatever you do, do not go through any emancipation grids.
Whee! Oh, I can hear my wind chimes outside.
Fun.
Okay, now what the fuck? We got this over here.
Go through.
Let me go over there. Okay. Yeah. You should be able to walk through as well?
No, there's an emancipation grid.
Okay, so, oh, yeah. Okay, all right. I'm gonna go like this. Yeah, go ahead.
And how am I supposed to get up? Oh. Can you, never mind, I got it. No, I don't get enough height from that.
Oh. Okay, so...
That's one way to do it. Oh, you shouldn't have dropped down, you dunce. just stay there. Summon the goop. Summon the goop again.
Again? Oh, okay. I didn't see that portal up there, actually.
I did shortly before I died.
Lucky for you two, while I can't control the world outside of the testing
courses, it works, though, so we're good. Can
continue with I want to go work. In your pod.
You no. Will need him for the final it's time. Mine.
Let's see.
Cool. I didn't mean to make you feel bad earlier.
Halfway there.
We're halfway there.
Halfway there. Halfway there. Some sort of test in and of itself.
Oh.
Congratulations on passing that test.
I'm just gonna put goop everywhere. Don't mind me.
Fire some goop.
Fire some goop. Yeah.
Fuck me, I hit the wrong thing. Alright, what's up here? That is not what I wanted. No, stop it. Or... No, not enough speed. But you know what we can do?
What?
Do me a favor, put a portal here and a portal on the slanted one.
And there, and there?
Yee. Go through my yellow. Go again through my yellow.
That's like fucking... That's like Metroid Prime 2 fucking wall kicking. With a spin attack. Or screw attack.
Glad you're having fun.
I am. That was very... That brought back memories of Metroid Prime 2. Good memories. Because a screw attack. Oh, goop.
I was so ready to let you kill yourself.
Oh, no, I wasn't. I'm not that dumb.
So... Fire off some goop? You were about to kill both of us.
No, I was just saying, man. Waiting to hope... Like, hoping you'd turn around and freak out.
Where did that go?
Somewhere over there.
Okay, fire again.
And now it went nowhere.
Okay, fire again. Remember, you can use tab to see my screen.
Yeah. There's portals here, here, and here.
First one was here, second one was here, third one was here.
Okay, do you have that one?
We need a fourth one.
Do you have this one?
That.
Yeah.
Barely got it, but I got it. I need more goop on my side, though, when that's done.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh.
Whoa. I wasn't ready for that last one.
Now.
How the fuck? What? I'm lost? How are you supposed to get up here?
I have a wall of goop.
Yeah, one wall, not two. You can't wall bounce off of one.
I didn't mean to do that. I can't make a wall with the... I don't think I can make a wall with the things. Can I?
No. Put your portals back the way they just were. With one here and one on the, yeah. Go through there.
Go through there, okay.
Is that too slanted?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. Goodbye.
Oh, darkness, my old friend. Those humans will die. I cannot fuck with you. Okay, so if we can make okay. I can go like this and like this, and you can put some goop on this wall somehow, like with your thing hanging.
Mm-hmm.
So then I will have a goopable jump wall.
Fuck, hold on. Wait until I have the portal placed.
We're good. You got it.
Do your bounce.
And that's how you do it, folks. Do the shimmy shimmy and you're all around. That's what it's all about. Yeah!
I wonder if the humans will make a statue of me for rescuing them.
No, they won't make a statue of you.
They don't like you, typically.
They'll make a statue of these nuts. Make sure your names are included in the footnotes. In the footnotes.
Of course.
Footnotes.
It's funny because it's relevant. To a certain toad fungus.
I will receive all the glory for the rescue. Don't think you two aren't going to get something.
I'm not
gonna. Oh, we're getting speed gel now.
Oh, all right. I can't. I love fucking speed gel. All right, hit me up with that. Yeah. You did that on purpose, didn't you?
I didn't know what the button did.
That was actually amazing. Just like, it just shuts down on me.
Okay,
I see what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to run there and grab it.
I got it though, don't worry. Ready? Go back up there and press the fucking button. Not this button. The button up there for the cube. That was too slow. I can't believe I got you in the door like you got me.
Yeah. That was great.
Go. That was too fast. Just repeatedly hit it until I get it.
I've got a portal set up over here and here so you can take an easier trek. Oh, you grab it.
Yep.
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna shortcut.
Yep.
I just jumped the rails and fucking hopped down. That was actually really great. I like that. That was fun.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Did you die? Oh, no, you just fell down. Alright.
Oh, I remember this. Oh, I loved this. Okay, that is one way to do it. Having fun?
Mm-hmm.
Put your other portal across from my yellow.
Are you just infinitely running?
Yep.
Fuck you, I want to do that too.
I need you to launch me. You need to replace your portal if you want to run. There you go.
You fucking what? Yeah! Listen here, you little
This shit. Is impossible for two people to do at the same time. Or is it?
If we both stay straight.
Just damn near impossible because we keep knocking each other out of the way.
Alright, anyways.
Are you having fun?
I think I need to get you some momentum going and then launch you.
Yes, that is what we actually need to do. So put one here and put one on the other end. You fucking dickle. Just place your fucking portal. Place your light blue here. Okay, place your light blue. Place your light blue here. It's the dark blue that you're trying to move, mate. I'd do it myself if I could. Okay, put one of your... There we go. Nah. Are you done? You have horrible timing. Why do you find it so funny? What the fuck, Jordan? Are you okay? Jordan, are you okay? Horrible timing. Are you seriously though? Are you okay?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes. I'm gonna move so I can see the timing. See, actually, visually get the timing down. Oh, I didn't do that right. So hard, please kill me.
No. Just place your portals. And give me the timing I need. How?
Oh, my face. Oh, I think I gave myself an aneurysm.
Do the same for you. So you need to get up where my yellow portal is.
I don't know why in the hell I am laughing so hard, but my sides hurt.
Replace my yellow with your dark blue.
Okay.
Oh, wait, hold on. We forgot something.
What?
You have to douse that area there with the speed gel.
Okay, how do I do that?
You have to run over to the speed gel, put down a portal, leave that one there, yeah, and launch some gel.
I actually don't know why I laughed so hard, but it just, it was one of those uncontrollable laughs that just come from the fucking bottom of your lungs.
Uh-huh.
And my sides hurt, and I think I gave myself a minor aneurysm. Like, that was that uncontrollable, painful kind of laugh. That hysterical, I'm dying laugh. And I don't
know
why. I
mean, it's been a while since you had one of those, so.
It really has been a while since I had a genuine, just stupidity laugh. Wow. Wow. I've laughed myself out. I've laughed myself out. If I laugh anymore, I'm gonna have an aneurysm. But holy shit.
Holy shit.
Alright, let's see if we can get this. Alright, now what, we have a fucking switch. What the hell are we supposed to do with that? Oh.
Go to the exit.
That was the most painful test tonight.
Are you sure?
That was painful for me.
How?
Because I laughed too hard. Like, that's literally just going to be a solid 5 minutes of me laughing, like, maniacally laughing.
Probably.
Like, that's just going to go up on Jazzy Wanks.
That's going to be... It's probably going to be my top editing highlight.
Just Giselle Toad maniacally laughing. Alright. Two more after this.
Are you good?
Yeah. I can breathe now. Oh. Alright.
That was actually really helpful. I did something right. Yep.
If you can't, but we get an idea.
Oh no, I know what we have to do. It's exactly that, but with the added bonus of having the portals placed before you start running. Which they are now.
Oh god, I'm about to die.
Yep.
You didn't tell me about that part.
Shit, I didn't know.
I'm midair. I'm just like, Vinny, I'm going to die. I want you to tell my family that they're not worth the shit. Tell my girlfriend I love her.
I almost said what girlfriend, but then I remembered you do actually have one.
Yeah. Although, actually, no. I'd rather you tell... Let's change the wording of that. I'd rather you tell my significant other I love them. That's more. That's
whatever, me. How?
Alright, so, alright, I need to go on.
Let me do this one.
Aww.
Just place your portals real quick.
Okay, so I need to put one there, and...
Yes.
You're gonna die.
What does that button do?
Probably gets us a block. I heard a block somewhere.
Put your light blue
there,
here.
Down there.
Put
down
your
there,
light blue here.
Hold on.
You just killed the block. Bye.
I
actually did it. Holy shit. I placed the portals correctly.
Oh, damn. There you go.
While I was flying. That was great. But, where are we putting that block?
We're killing the fucking turrets with it.
How?
I have absolutely no idea. Like, if I can get over...
Give me the cube.
It's right there. It's not gonna slide on its own, is it? Hey, what are you doing?
But
this.
Yes, the grid.
Well then. Go ahead. I got you.
Yeah, I thought so.
Oh, that's right. Oh, wait, I know what to do. Kill yourself. There you go. Alright, so after I get you over there, I'm going to let you bounce back and forth, and I'll throw you the cube. Or you get yourself bouncing back and forth between there. And
yes. You're right.
Just keep yourself going back and forth, and then I'll, like, use my portals to get a cube. Let me get a cube up here. Real quick. Or you can do that and take care of it.
I got it.
You got the cube?
No. You have the cube. Oh, okay. But I'm bouncing. Okay.
Alright, so...
Wow, there are 6 turrets.
I need to give
I
you...
How? I don't think that's gonna cut it.
Oh, I got it. Bless you.
Thank you.
Yeah, it will come flying out. Okay, so I'll just try and get timing down.
I am going to kill myself. I have an idea.
Okay. If at first you don't succeed, you earned an achievement. KMS.
What up? One there. One there. Get the cube bouncing. What I need you to do is get me over there with your portals.
Done.
Quickly replace my two with your two. Make sure the cube, you fucked up the cube's bounce.
Yeah.
Get the cube bouncing again.
It looks like it's losing momentum.
Yeah, a little bit.
It is losing momentum.
Why?
I don't know.
Fuck. Well, I have it. It's not gonna help me here, but put your two on the two bounce things.
Come home.
Or this works too. Can I just toss this?
Yeah.
That works. Oh. Here's an idea. Set up one of your portals to catch the cube. Hit the button, then replace my portals with your two.
Okay.
Start with your dark boost.
I think though, it can come out of there, and then you can like catch
no,
it from, like right here.
It's out of my range.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Like, even right there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Guaranteed.
Alright, so then I need to... Alright, I one of these here, and like then replace one of yours with it.
Yeah. Remember to start with your dark blue so that it goes. Where did you, dumbass? Do you want to switch roles?
I mean, I think I got it.
Okay. You go bounce.
I went swim.
It's been a while.
It's been a while since I took a dip. Yeah. Before we do, hold on. I'm going to see if I can hop.
I don't think so. Huh.
it makes no purpose, but... Okay.
Okay, so get yourself over there. Get yourself flying? Yeah.
Oh, wait, okay.
Yeah, that'll do. That'll do.
Alright.
Fuck.
Cube died?
No. Well, yeah, Cube died.
Do you need to get my portal? Or do you need your portals back?
No. Okay. Grab a cube. Kill turrets.
Oh, wow. That was very... Alright.
One blows up, they're all dead. You can drop the cube whenever. Because now we don't need it. Bye, cube. Well, you just condemned yourself.
Okay. Alright, that was... Okay, now I can safely run...
Come on through, get behind me. Or don't. Don't listen at all. I made it.
I'll see if I can do the same.
Mm-hmm.
Are your portals still set? Or
no,
still
yeah.
Whee! No death for us, no sir.
Even though we already died like 30 times.
That was just because that was difficult. We knew what to do mostly. It was just difficult.
Mm-hmm.
For no apparent reason.
So far, so decent.
Yeah. Pretty good shit, pretty good shit. We're at 3.5 hours, so I think we should be done. Like, after this. I know your cores are reused from calculation machines good. Built for simple mathematical operations and not for testing. All right. I promise you something to add, maybe even subtract.
But where would... To death? Shit. Oh, boy.
This is fun.
I'm sure. Oh, what does this do? Ah, crap, baskets.
I think you're supposed to get momentum over there somewhere, the mantra souls.
Okay, yeah, I know what I'm doing. I know. Okay.
And then launch up there.
I'm gonna build up momentum. What I want you to do is after I've built up momentum, have your portal there and replace one of mine, and then run over here on the slidey gel, hit this to pull up those, and this to drop the cube.
Kay? God almighty. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, so okay.
You fucked me up.
If you can't complete this, I fucked myself up too.
I saw.
Do you want that? Okay, so I need to go like this.
You didn't hit the. Ooh.
I didn't hit it first.
Can't shoot through the crate.
Alright, so I'm gonna go.
Hit that. Replace my portal. Hit the cube. Hit the cube again.
You're good. I'm good.
Oh, I thought I was dead. Over here.
Through here, right?
No, not the fucking grid. I am Cube. Cube is me. In case
you're worried about the humans. Oh, that was it?
Come here. Aren't all monsters. Most of them are simply good test subjects. I believe the ratio of good test subjects to monsters is about
a million to one. You think they can get me, nigga?
Store isn't closing. Jordan. Jordan.
The door isn't closing.
The door isn't closing.
Oh, well. Because we already went through.
Are we taking the cube with it? Stick the cube with us. Put it back on the button a second. And watch my screen. Do you see it?
Uh-huh. It's actually broken.
We broke the door.
Good. I am proud. Alright, the final test, I think. I hope.
Hopefully.
We went in with such enthusiasm, and now I'm just tired.
We're tired of this shit.
The human vault is just past that opening. I entered the security code, but the vault door remains locked.
I'm going thanks. To use you to activate
the manual locks on the vault door. Nope, nope, nope.
Oh, yay.
Yes, you do. You fucked up. Okay.
I'm getting carpal tunnel in my hand.
Sorry.
The fuck are we supposed to do with this? I mean, if there was a cube that dropped with the shit, I pressed it originally. Wait, what?
What?
Where's the shit that dropped? Wasn't there a cube that dropped the first time I did that?
I don't think so. It would have respawned.
There's a cube.
If we needed a cube, it would have respawned.
Yeah, I guess so. Find the vault door. You fuck off, Gladys. Yeah, I'm gonna take my penis and shove it. Oh god, who the fuck is calling me on Skype?
Who cares?
It's gonna be picked up in the recording. Wait, no, it's not.
Oh.
Wait, is it? No, maybe. It shouldn't. It shouldn't. I don't know who's calling me.
Go find out while I'm trying to figure this shit out.
I'm not gonna alt tab while I'm recording.
Okay. I'm an idiot.
I'm just listening to Six Flags Park theme right now.
Put your portals there and there. Okay. Okay.
Alright.
Hit that button.
Okay. Oh.
Put it on the bottom now and hit the button again. No, Jordan. There you go. Okay, now we get some decent speed. Ready?
You first.
Boing.
Was that it? Damn, that was quick. Uh-huh,
you're funny. You think we're done.
Oh, that wasn't it. Oh.
Fortunately, no shortcut here.
Sure there is. I can do that shortcut. Watch. Move your ass. I can get that shit. Oh, they actually won't let you.
Hmm. Oh, you dick.
Bad timing. Okay, well, what good does this do us?
Oh, that's death. That is death for both of us.
Hmm. That's what I get for... you stop doing that, GLaDOS. At least we get to bounce again. Was that you?
Mm-hmm.
We're supposed to get down there, I can tell that much.
Yeah. How?
I just came from back there. What? Propulsion?
Hello.
Oh. Hi.
Howdy ho. How?
How's it going?
How?
What GLaDOS said.
Okay. All well, right. We're good to go.
It still worked.
Yee.
Oh god, that is a big vault.
That is a big door. That's we're going vault. This way.
Oh god.
Okay. Gloop.
All right, now that's fully covered.
Somehow this is easier than the...
This is fun, except when you do that.
Well, I had to stop you, hit me. Except there's more to this.
Aww.
Sorry. Oh, we can't even get in there. Shit.
We need to get up here. Yeah, there's arrows pointing up. We're supposed to get up somehow. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, how? Right.
Just launch yourself straight up. Get
oh,
going.
Momentum. Duh. Yeah. Portals conserve momentum. Hit me whenever.
There you go. Oh, fuck. We gotta get some fucking gel. Yep. We got a gel cover Q.
Where do we go next? Over there. Oh, fuck this. Jordan, get back here. Okay, come. So what we need to do is, as that's sliding, it's going to block those lasers, which are going to raise these platforms.
Oh, okay.
So you get here, get ready to hit your to run and hit your switch. I'll push the cube and do the same.
Wait, hit what? My switch? Oh, okay.
We did it.
Oh, shit. Is the vault opening?
Oh, boy.
No?
Oh, we have... Oh, yeah. We have speed gel. The vault's not opening yet. You're dead. I think. Yee.
Almost.
This close. And you're going to fail me?
Yeah, fuck off, Glass. This reminds me of a spot in Skyward Sword for no reason at all. The first dungeon. Actually, it reminds me for a reason. It looks a lot like...
There are turrets here. Oh, I'm dead.
We're going to
the... Yeah, that side.
Oh, there's propulsion or repulsion gel. What does this do? Oh. Oh god, there's so many things to do.
Okay, jump up into the thing. Put your portals there and there. Never mind. We have to take out the turrets first.
Where the hell are them turrets? Or where the hell do we do the shit to get rid of them turrets?
Something just freaked me the fuck out, man.
Oh, you got my way. What just freaked you out?
I don't know. You would be dead regardless of if the turrets were there or not. Or regardless of if I were in the way or not, that is.
Sure about that? Oh,
yes.
Fuck. I just got lucky, apparently, for that whole time.
You almost had enough luck to make it. Almost. We're so close.
What?
I have an idea.
What?
Go through, but don't bounce. Put your two portals there and there.
Okay.
Okay. Actually, wait, come back first. Put a portal there. Put a portal there.
Oh, okay.
Alright, go through and reset yours.
And then do what? All that.
Kill the turrets.
And then now what the fuck? Oh, okay.
Fuck me. What does that even do? It opens that, right? Okay,
I know what I need to do. I need to put it in here. Give you a portal down here.
Yes. I'll get there eventually.
You need to place one here, and then up.
Where?
You need to place one up.
Oh, I thought you were putting your other one there, because that's where That's where I need to launch from.
I have one there and down there.
Replace your dark blue in the spot that you're telling me to put a portal.
Okay.
Stand on the button. There you go.
Go like that.
No. I'll get it.
Lack of communication. And then
no, I'm telling you exactly what I want you to do, and you're doing exactly not that.
Lack of communication.
Fuck.
It's all your fault.
Oh, I have an idea. Yes, I can. Oh, boy.
What? Oh. Okay. Okay, well, shit.
As for where to go. After this, we did it. You're still in the blue gel room.
Mm-hmm.
What did we miss? Did we miss anything? Jordan, go back into the main hall.
Okay, main hall. Mm-hmm. Did we drop some blue gel out there yet? Did you hit a switch?
I did.
Oh, yeah, we should have blue gel. Yeah, we have blue gel on the tip, so we're good now.
Yeah, look where I am.
Oh. Okay.
Come on, fat ass. This door should be opening.
Is that camera hooked into the lock? You did it.
What? Wait, that did it?
Yep.
Rock, paper, scissors unlocked it.
Any of the emotes would have, but what it was looking for is some way of showing that these humanoids standing in front of the camera are supposedly human, so that it's not Gladys trying to wake up the humans.
Active humanity.
Yeah.
Shit, so we did it, we're done. Besides the bonus levels.
Yeah.
We can do that some other time, fuck bonus levels.
We could do that some other night when it's not 2 in the morning here.
Yeah. Oh, 1 in the morning here.
It's not as bad on you.
A movie.
Yeah. And some credits.
You did it. You really did it.
All your testing was
worth it. Just look at all those test subjects. Think of all the testing.
Don't crame yourself.
We did it.
Okay. Now they just dance.
We did it. We did it. We did it.
Oh, just blew them up.
Yeah.
The science begin.
Went through all of that
just to get blown up. Yep. Have you never played through the whole thing?
No, I haven't.
Why?
I haven't.
Why not?
Because I haven't. And I can't believe that just get blown up. Aaron, now it's the credits.
Yep. Thank you all for watching.
I hope you enjoyed. The only part that they enjoyed would be the first session or two. After that, it's going to be heavily edited and cut down, probably, to make it more feasible.
I can't wait for them to find the 5 or so minutes of just you laughing.
And that will be a video on its own on Jazzy Wings.
That was great.
Yeah, that was actually fun as shit. Like, I haven't fully beaten that. I didn't know only it was like 4 hours worth.
Yeah.
If that.
Just about. Would have been a little bit less if we had gotten everything instantly. But it is about 4 hours.
Yeah. Who hates Mondays?
Some test subject that was scanned.
But yeah, no, like, I never played through this, and, like, I'm glad I did, and I'm glad I did it on PC, but my hands, mostly my left hand from the keyboard,
feel like... Really? Your left hand is the one that's...
Yeah, my right hand doesn't bother me ever with the mouse, it's my left hand on the keyboard that bothers me, because, like, I have to keep it at such an angle, and, like, I need a wrist pad to keep my wrist raised up.
Mm-hmm.
So, like... It reminds me of my old Minecraft days. I played Minecraft for 6 hours, 7 hours, 8 hours straight. Not by myself, but with Chris or something. Speaking of which, we still can, like, play Minecraft. I can still do the server shit, we just can't let a certain someone know that the server works.
Yeah, I know.
But yeah. Okay, can we skip these credits or no?
I'm not.
Yeah. Let's leave them.
Fun little series. It'll be over really fucking quick.
Yeah, I mean, after editing, I think each thing can be, like, each, like, all 5 sections, each section can be an episode.
That's what I was... editing.
It's like, I'll probably do,
that's
like,
what I was thinking. But,
yeah.
Either way.
I'll probably throw these up, like, once a week.
Once a week on Saturdays, 12:30 p.m. Eastern.
There you go. Since you already have it scheduled out on your end.
Yee.
But yeah. But just to clarify, the reason that our commentary is lackluster the latter half is because we started at like 10 Central Standard Time, and it is now... No, we started at like 9. Because we've been recording for nearly 4 hours now.
Yeah.
So we started at 9 Central Standard Time. Steals lunch from staff and it is now 1 a.m. Central Standard Time.
We've been going for 4 hours and it's late at night for both of us.
Yeah.
But we had no other time that we could have done the whole main section. We can get away with the extra stages. Arsonist. Maybe? During the day sometime soon, but it'll probably end up being at night, like the main series.
Also, fun fact, this is the first actual recording that I've done with my replacement microphone since I've gotten it replaced, besides an update video.
Really?
Yeah.
Your Metroid Prime that you've been releasing is...
That's pre-recorded like a motherfucker.
Oh.
I have three quarters of the game pre-recorded. I just had the last quarter of the game to finish out.
You're just fucking lazy with editing.
Well, no, I make them go up on... they're all edited and rendered, and actually right now they're all... all but four are uploaded that I have recorded.
You should do that.
Like, they're uploaded as unlisted. I just gotta add the thumbnails and descriptions.
You should,
I should do that.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm making sure that I stay with the schedule of Mondays and Fridays. For the most part, except for when, you know, something happens. Like,
shit happens.
Public in time.
Oh, hey, look, it's Shell.
Fuck Shell. Want You Gone by...
Jonathan Coulton.
The voice recording studio was Pure Audio in Seattle, Washington.
Okay. Why do I care?
Because... Alienware,
really?
ATI, Dell, Falcon Northwest, Havoc?
I've never heard of ATI, Sandra. Falcon Northwest, or Havoc.
ATI, I know ATI and Falcon Northwest. Photo credit of Earth.
NASA.
Thank you for participating in this Enrichment Center activity. Aw, confetti. I like the confetti. And now it should pop us back in the main lobby, and if we feel like it, we can do the extra stuff someday.
Probably not today.
Oh, fuck, not today.
Probably closer to the day that you're actually seeing this.
Probably a little bit closer, yeah. We'll make sure to drug ourselves up on shit or something.
Yeah. I'm surprised I made it as long as I did.
Yeah.
I'm usually out by one of my time, and it's now...
That actually, I am extremely proud of you for that. I just realized you are very much so a lightweight for staying up. And you stayed up. We did it. Fucking did it.
You know what that means?
What does that mean?
It's time for a robo dance party.
If I can hit the right key. So yeah. This has been Portal 2. The co-op mode.
Thank you all for watching.
We greatly appreciate it. And if you... I didn't mean to hug you. I meant to...
I hit the hug.
Oh, okay. Be sure to keep an eye out for me laughing for 5 minutes straight, maniacally. And, yeah. Again, thank you for watching. We'll see you later. Be sure to ring a ding that bell. Suck a duck my dick. He's not your son. And take a wiggle these nuts. I'm just gonna kill myself.
I honestly never thought you would need to track how many times you died in the hub. Later. Ha 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 ha